look in his casket. As you can see, Batiste was standing up at his own viewing at the Charbonnet funeral home in Treme. Louis Charbonnet says it was a unique tribute at the family's request.
There's ever been a presentation like this in the city of New Orleans, and that's the longest thing in Louisiana. This was a request of the family, and we tried to do everything we could to possibly fulfill it and meet their request. It's unique. You see the number of people here today, and it's a great tribute to a great man.
We'll lay him down tomorrow, but today, this is Uncle Lionel's last stand.
I bet Uncle Lionel likes it. Another viewing at the Mahalia Jackson Theater tomorrow, as she mentioned, his daughter. Tomorrow morning at 9, his funeral starts. Then at 11, followed by the jazz procession to Mount Olivet Cemetery. Now one of the oldest and biggest restaurants.